my coffee still. Got that feeling of running through our veins. It's our feet dancing with. Hear that fiddle play. We love to hear that Cajun music down at the Toledo door. Dancing with our sweetheart. And just letting the good times roll. We know it's got
the. Because I've done it without you guys. Thank y'all so much. Okay, we're headed to Toledo, Ben. Let's tie the bait we're going to use. Fish of the day. Pretty black crappie. Sac-a-lait, we call them sac-a-lait back home. Good way to start.
Big here. Got something big here. Oh, big sac-a-lait. Oh, Lord. Look at here, guys. He's coming in the boat. Here we come. Size of this one. The size of this fish.
Big one.
Yes. There we go, nice fish.
Thank you.
He ate it good. It's deep in there.
Okay, they seem to be right in front of the bushes. I'm fishing probably 2.5, 3 foot. And just popping it right in front of the bushes. I mean, he swallowed it. There we go. Yes. Come on, baby. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys a simple little loop knot that I use. Come through the eye. All right, give yourself some room here. Just gonna do a loop. And come back through, grab the tag in, and just walk it, cinch it up. Cut this little tag in off. There we go. Let's go get another one. Here we go. Come on in. Look at that. Swallowed it. Rah! Biggin, biggin. Biggin, here he comes.
Come on, jump in the boat. Yeah. Another big one. Get out of there. Holy cow. Size of this one. He's coming in. Doesn't get much better than this, guys. Just big fish. I like using that float, seeing the visual of that float jumping, going under. Let's get some more. Get out of there. Alright, we're going to call it a day. I hope y'all enjoyed the show. Might get back and fry some fish. Y'all stay tuned. That fish is 14 inches. And the other ones are pretty close, too. Alright, we're going to go ahead and clean the fish. Did pretty good this morning, Toledo Bend. We're back all the way here in Lafayette or Youngsville. Let's go ahead and clean the fish. We're going to do a fish fry tomorrow. Y'all stay tuned. First, you want to take the rib cage out. What I like to do is cut. That's one piece right there. That's two. And this piece is real thick, so I'll fillet this in half. So I'll take the knife . Okay, it's all cut up into small pieces.
spere o butte moshme espere scama dania junne ascone ya to cari ve sani si jo prestare ci da con de che padone Ach, gosh, be part of the end. Et c'est toi qui voulais me séparer. C'est ici.